Triple-A baseball for you now on the show as we present coverage from the International League. It's a big one. Game 3 between the Rochester Red Wings and the Scranton Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders. So striding forward now, Nick Gordon, and we are set for baseball here this evening. 1-1. Down the first baseline, but a foul ball, 1-2 now. A cool 47 degrees tonight at first pitch. Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2.
He might have to look for a different way to put this guy away on 2-2. He's already seen the curveball a couple of times, so he might be looking for it.
Alvarez is under it, and that's the first out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Xander Wheel.
Number 12, Xander Wheel.
Looked like he was on that one, but it's 1-2. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for the ball. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
Pretty easy pitch to lay off there, 2-2. Not even close to being in the strike zone. He made it easy for the hitter in that one.
Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. So stepping in, Alex Kirilov. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Strike swinging, chased a high one there.
That's a well-placed fastball right there, just off the outside. If you can get guys to expand the strike zone and go after that pitch,
well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Coming to the plate now, Ben Ruda. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. 1-1. Misses, ball two. Grounded softly down the line toward first. And with his speed, forget it. It's an infield single. At the plate now, Rossel Herrera. A dive and he knocks it down. But they will not get it out on the play as he beats the throw to first, and there are two on to start the inning now. Standing in now, Clint Frazier. Count even at 2-2. From the stretch. On the ground is short. This could be two. To second for one. On to first, and they get the double play. So here's the cleanup hitter, Brandon Wagner, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Wagner.
Full count, 3-2. Jason Dominguez would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. And he missed with it there, ball four. It's a two-out walk with the runner still at third. Digging in the switch hitter, Jason Dominguez, hoping to cash in here in the first inning. Runners at the corners, two away. And that misses, 2-1. Pineda is sort of a curious case as a starter. Usually doesn't walk many guys, but at times he ends up giving up his share of hits. Oh, and he misses it. The runner from third crosses the plate, and they've taken a 1-0 lead. To the plate now, Kellen Deglin. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
3-1 here. You have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
Line drive to left. And that's in there. Base hit. And the run will score from second to make this a 2-0 ball game. So now to the plate, Kyle Holder. That nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. At the plate, Brent Rooker, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
The count now at 2-1. Got him to go down after that one, and it's 2-2.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline in that. You get a count in your favor, and you swing a pitch that bad? Not good.
Ground ball sent back up the middle, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
That is good. The designated hitter, Trevor.
Into the box, Trevor Larnick. 2-2.
Hey, you know the pitcher right now. He's looking for that best friend, that double play ball. This is where you have to really be disciplined at the plate and make sure that you get a pitch that's above the knees that you can get in the air.
And that's in there. Base hit.
That is good. The center fielder, number 2, Jimmy.
Stepping in now, Kerrigan. Jimmy Kerrigan. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Into the box, that's Travis that's Blankenhorn.
The second base.
Rooker on second. Travis. Larnick is over at first with one away. And he misses with that one down and in. It's a full count now, 3-2.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
Another payoff pitch. Swung on but fouled off to the left. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Line drive to center field. Dominguez is there. Two gone. Into the box now. Caleb Hamilton. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course here in inning number 2. The 2-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Mandy Alvarez.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down.
Caleb.
A ball and two strikes. One out, nobody on. And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. Digging in, Ben Ruda will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Line towards center field. And he will run this one down as he pulls it in around the letters, and the inning is over. Digging in, Randy Caesar, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field.
The batter, number 1, shortstop, Nick Gordon.
In now, Nick Gordon. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Digging in for his second at bat, Xander Wheel. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
At the plate, Alex Kirilov. Hard hit ball to second. Howard has it to second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Stepping in, Rossell Herrera, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. Bonnie gets him to wave at that one. It's 2-2.
Hey, I love the mindset of this pitcher right here. Try and dominate and execute a fastball in, and then get the guy sitting inside trying to be quick to everything, and then pull the string a little bit on a nasty changeup.
Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Kirilov is there, and he makes the catch for the out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Clint Frazier. Bases are empty, one man out. And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. Stepping in, Brandon Wagner. He reached on a walk in his last time up and later came around to score. To 1-2 now. Pineda sets his sights. Here it comes. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. Stepping up to the plate, Brent Rooker. He reached on a single in his first try.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
A ball hit hard to the left side. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. Into the box now, Trevor Larnach. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him. 1-2. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. So coming to the plate, Jimmy Kerrigan looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
In there, a base hit, and that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. At the plate now, Travis Blankenhorn. That's in there on the outer half. 1-2 now. Grounded up the first baseline, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there, a little bit too far out in front. Gotta find a way to keep his hands back.
Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away.
Now back.
Two down, runners at first and second.
Hamilton.
On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
In a big spot like this, you have to be looking for something you can handle.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And set to go is the switch hitting outfielder, Jason Dominguez. The 3-1. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Kirilloff is there, one away. Ready now, Kellen Deglin looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at bat. 3-2 pitch. This is on the ground over to first. Oh, what a stop on the slide. He's out. At the plate, Kyle Holder comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Holder.
Swing and a miss, and it's a ball and two strikes here.
That front door slider is a devastating pitch. By the time you realize it's in the zone, it's too late, and you can't even put a good swing on it.
Bases are empty here with two men out. And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Stepping up now, Randy Caesar, a base hit in his first trip. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Fastball taken high, and it's 3-1 now.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
And a good eye here as he takes ball four, and it's a base on balls to lead off the fifth inning. Set and the 1-1 pitch. And there's ball two now.
Boy, not exactly what you'd like as a pitcher. One of the keys is to minimize your pitches, attack the strike zone early, a lot of deep counts, and working himself into a lot of trouble.
Nobody out, runner on first. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now. Swing and a liner. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning.
Now batting the first baseman, Xander Wheel.
To the plate now, Xander Wheel. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. Line towards center field. Lays himself out and makes a spectacular catch. Throw won't get him. The runner from third comes across to score as they try and chip away at their deficit. It's now a 2-1 ball game. David Hale, a 6'2" right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound. Alex Kirilloff will be his first assignment, and he's got a tough spot here with the runner at third and only one gone. 1-1, here it is. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two. All even at 2-2. Here it is.
Full count, 3-2.
And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. The 1-1 takes that one for strike two on the inside corner.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
High fly ball after straightaway center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And this will get into the books as a sac fly and an RBI, and we are tied at two. So we're back to even now after the sac fly. And striding forward, the designated hitter, Trevor Larnach. Working for the punch out and the offering. Hit hard on the ground towards second. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Riding in, Mandy Alvarez. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. A shot to second base and handled for the first out. In now, Caleb Power. He's 0 for 1 thus far. The 1-1 is a changeup that's looked at for a ball. Bouncer to the left side. And a close play at first as he had to go up the ladder to get that one, but he kept a foot anchored on the bag, and that's your second out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Ben Ruda. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out. Hit in the air to center field. Kerrigan is underneath this one, and that will retire the side. Digging in to try it again, Jimmy Kerrigan. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch.
You got a full count. 3-2.
Tough pitch to lay off, but he did, and it's ball four, so the leadoff hitter is aboard to start the sixth. Stepping into the box, Travis Blankenhorn. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. Here now the 2-2. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2 one more time. This is line to left. And that'll get down for a base hit. So now to the plate, Caleb Hamilton. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Bouncer to the left side. One there. Return throw is in time. And what do you know? They do get the double play. So bases empty now after the double play. And set to go is the third baseman, Randy Caesar. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Two outs here with a runner at third. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. So digging in now, Rossell Herrera, 1 for 2 in the ball game thus far. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
Now back, the designated hitter,
stepping in now, Clint Frazier. Hit hard on the ground to second. Fielded cleanly, and he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Into the box now, Brandon Wagner. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
And he can't allow the same thing to happen in this situation. This is a big-time spot in this game. He's got to find a way to put the ball in play.
Grounded back up the middle. In to score, the runner from third. Brian Sammons enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. At the plate, Jason Dominguez. Now the fastball is swung on and missed. Sammons, just 24 years of age, he throws a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a curve, and a two-seam fastball. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. From the belt, the pitch.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count, you send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Standing in, Kellen Deglin. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
He's set, and the payoff pitch. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball.
Kyle Holder.
The 2-2.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
Grounded to the right. He's got it. The second for one. On to the pitcher covering it first, and it's your textbook 3-6-1 double play that'll get him out of the inning. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring in the speedy Nick Gordon.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
And it's fouled away. This is pulled into right. Herrera is there, and he'll bring this one in. Digging in, Xander Wheel. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far.
Wheel.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Line down the left field line. But this will be foul. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
And that's the second out.
Now batting.
Coming to the plate now, Alex Kirilov. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number 7. And that misses 2-2. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Into center field, line drive, base hit. So on a full count pitch, he's able to get on base and keep the inning going.
Now batting, left fielder. Good.
In now, Brent Rooker. Fouled off. The 1-2. Fouled away. A runner on first with two away. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Ready for another chance? Mandy Alvarez, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now. Now a swing and a fly ball. And it's a foul ball. Line, that's a base hit in the left field. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway.
Now back, second baseman, Caleb Cowher.
Standing in now, Caleb Cowher. The catcher wanted him down, and they got him to chase it for strike two.
Whoa, he was swinging out of his shoes on that changeup. Must have looked real good coming in. But a different story once it got near the plate.
Count full, 3 balls and 2 strikes. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. Wheel is under it as he puts it away for round number one. Now with the plate, Ben Ruda. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. A ball and two strikes now. Runners on first with one down. Down the third baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Blaine Hardy takes the call from the pen as he'll try to get the final two outs of this seventh frame. Into the box now, Rossell Herrera. On the ground, back up the box, and it'll get through into center field, a base hit. He'll come home with it. And not in time as he just crosses the plate in time. So now to the plate, Clint Frazier. Hardy has seen his role change with those one-batter lefty specialists going the way of the dodo as a part of MLB's pace of play initiatives. Even count, two balls and two strikes. 2-2, here it is.
Full count, 3-2.
And he misses with that one, ball four, and that's going to load the bases now with still only one away. Riding in once again, Brandon Wagner singled home a run in his last time up. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however, to second for one. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. Tyler Lyons been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 58.
All set for the start of the inning. And standing in is the DH, Trevor Larnach.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Herrera has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first down. Now in the box, Jimmy Carrigan. A hit and two tries for him so far. The 1-1 home. Waves and misses for strike number two. Hit hard to the right side, but foul, so we'll see if he can straighten that out. Here he comes again, 1-2. Soft liner to the right side. And there are two away now. Settling in now, Travis Blankenhorn. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. The 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. And he fouls this one off.
You can definitely tell with that foul off right there that he's picking up spin on this pitcher's off-speed stuff. Maybe expect a fastball on this next one.
And he'll stay alive here, but just barely as this ball's chopped foul at the plate. The count holds at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he chases one out of the zone for the third strike, and that's the third out of the inning. Matt Wisler is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 38. Matt.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jason Dominguez. It was a walk in his last trip. Now the 2-1. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder giving chase, but this will land untouched. Here now the 2-2. He's at the knees and called strike three. Now at the plate, Kellen Deglin. He's one for two in this one. The 1-2. strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
Kyle Holder.
1-1. Grounder down the line at third. But this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. To short. Gordon gathers it in. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Luis Avimon comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and now it'll be the catcher, Caleb Hamilton.
Looking for base runners here as they're down two playing on the road. Not an easy thing to do, trying to score runs or bunch hits together off of a closer.
Count still at 1-2. Now a changeup hit on the ground to shortstop. Scooped up, throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Now batting, Randy Caesar, a hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And foul, though it had the home run distance. Now the 1-2 pitch. Weakly hit towards first. He's right there, and he'll take this on to first, and they're down to their final out, two away. Now to the plate, Nick Gordon, and he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. The 1-1 pitch. Now this crowd of just over 21,000 are on their feet. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. Up with it, Deglin. They get the force, and with that, this series is over.
Care if they're playing in Little League, college, minor, or major league, winning a championship feels good. They're the International League champs, and they should enjoy every second of this.
Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but here's a guy that found a way to make a difference. He's the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he was a big factor in this one, guys. He swung himself into a three-hit ball game, so he was seeing the ball really well and put some good swings on it, too.
Thank you for joining us here this evening.
We remind you to please drive home.